Welcome back to my YouTube channel. So for today's video, I am going to be prepping for back to school season. I literally cannot believe it's already time to go back to school. I literally feel like summer just started like last week. I don't know if this is like a New York State thing, but my district starts school like so late. Like I still have another like week and a half. There are just some last minute things I need to do in order to prepare for my first day of school. So in today's video, we are going to be organizing my backpack, doing some last minute shopping at Target and Ulta. We're going to be doing my nails and my hair because we look glowed up for back to school. And finally, we're going to pick out my first week of school outfits because you gotta look cute for the first week, you know? I hope you guys enjoyed this video and let's just get started.
I know the quality and the lighting is probably horrible right now, but it's because I'm vlogging on my phone. So today I am going to Target and I already made a list of things that I need so I don't end up buying a bunch of crap that I don't need, because that happens literally every single time I go to Target. Basically on my list I have concealer, nail polish, and nail polish remover. And I also decided that I'm not going to go to Ulta because everything that I need from Ulta I can just get from Target, so I just wanted to save my parents an extra trip.
Honestly, they all kind of look the same, Mom. The thing is, my arms are different color than my face. That's the thing, because my arms are
different. You didn't type that.
I just got back home from Target and I wanted to give you guys a little Target haul. So we have some plain nail polish remover, and then we also got some nail polish, and I wanted like a more natural and like neutral color. So we have like a beige, like tannish color. And I was so happy. The Target that I went to actually had an Ulta, which was so amazing because I actually got the Tarte Shape Tape Concealer that I've been wanting so bad. That's my entire Target haul, short and sweet. So obviously a major part for prepping back to school is to make sure that my backpack is properly organized. I actually went back to school supply shopping like a month ago in July. I know it was really early, please don't judge me, I just really love school supplies. But since it's been like so long, my bag has become kind of messy because I've been taking things in and out. And yeah, I've been doing summer homework. By the way, if you have not watched my school supply haul, you should totally do that. And I will link it down below for you to watch. I'm just going to be adding like papers in and just last minute supplies that I need for school. Been waking up feeling low. You're on my mind like all of the time, but you're so despicable. Seeing what you've been sharing online, and I miss you. Literally after 30 minutes of browsing in my closet, I finally put together outfits that I would wear for my first week of school. For this year, my first week of school starts on a Thursday, which means my first week is only 2 days, which means I only need to put together 2 outfits. In previous years, my school starts on a Tuesday, so then I would have to put together like 4 outfits, and that would just take way too long. I put together 2 outfits, and I really don't know like which I'm gonna wear on which day yet. So basically, I recently bought this shirt from Forever 21. It literally still has the tag on it. It's like a cute little like polo shirt with like a collar. I feel like this is so in trend right now. It's like a greenish bluish color. And then I'm gonna pair it with these mom denim shorts. And I feel like that would look so cute together. Like, look at that. So with this outfit for shoes, I think I'm gonna wear my white Converses because I feel like a pop of white would really bring this whole outfit together. That's outfit number one. My second outfit is definitely a little bit more dressy than that outfit. I feel like that outfit was like very casual and like chill. For the bottoms, I'm gonna wear this like black denim skirt that I got from H&M. I thought it was so freaking cute, and it was on sale, which is even better. But it has like buttons going down the front, and I thought It was just so freaking adorable. And then for the top, I'm wearing this blue DKNY t-shirt. Y'all probably saw me wearing this in the intro, and that is right, this is the same shirt. I feel like if you tuck this shirt in like this, that would be such an adorable outfit and like stylish, right? You would look so cute. And then I think I'm once again either gonna wear my white Converses or I'm gonna wear my Nike Air Force Ones. Kind of just depending on how I feel that day. And of course, these two outfits, I'm gonna add jewelry because, like necklaces and maybe earrings, because jewelry always makes you look more put together. So I'm gonna do my nails now. I feel like lately I've been like getting like pretty into doing my nails. Like I feel like, I don't know, it just makes you look more put together. Just be like a mini glow up. This video is over the course of several days, so that's why I'm wearing literally a different shirt for literally every single part of this video. Basically, when I do my nails, it's pretty much a very simple routine. I basically just do like two layers of my nail polish. And after that, I just top it off with their top coat. It's the shiny one. And then I also have some nail polish remover that I use with like a mini paintbrush so I can remove like my mistakes, because I literally always get nail polish on like my cuticles and it's so annoying. So yay, let's do my nails. Waking up feeling like it's gonna rain. But it just comes in waves. When you ask me if I'm okay, I don't have a lot to say. Can't tell you something I do not know. Thought the other side was always green. There isn't any color in my dream. I'm okay, I don't have a lot to say. Can't tell you something I do not know. Maybe just hold me, just hold me. This is the final result and I am in love. I love this color. I feel like it blends into my skin tone like really pretty, and I don't know, I'm freaking obsessed, man. So this is gonna be the end of the video. I know for most of you, you guys are probably already in school, so I hope you guys have had a great first couple of weeks. And for those that haven't gone back to school yet like me, I hope you have a great first day. Make sure you guys like, comment down below, and subscribe, and also click the bell so you get notified of every single video that I upload. I'm gonna be filming a lot of school videos coming up, including like a first day get ready with me, and like morning and night routines, so stay tuned for those because those are gonna be freaking awesome. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoy this video, and I will see you guys soon. Love you guys. Bye.